learning tool for Guardian to perceive, to predict, and to plan the options that it had in a split second. We then recreated that same scenario on the test track using real vehicles and a guided, soft target dummy vehicle. In this instance, Guardian's best option was to safely accelerate away from encroaching vehicles to avoid collision. And furthermore, by accelerating out of the way, Guardian did this other thing, which was to help make space that might have prevented the other vehicles from crashing as well. In this way, we actually created a kind of an altruistic Guardian, which we think is a really neat idea.